Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video I'd like to do is one on how to edit iMessages in iOS 16. iOS 16 is here and it brings with it a handy new feature for iMessage. That's the ability to edit away typos after you've sent your message. In the next few minutes, I'll break down how to edit iOS messages in iOS 16. This means there is an end to regretting how you phrase things, or an embarrassing emoji slips when you tapped your most unfriendly and potentially rude emoji instead of a gentle smile. However, there are a couple of limitations to this, so you will still have to be wise. First of all, both devices need to be on Apple's iOS 16 for edits to change the original message. If the recipient is on an older version, they will just get a second message with the corrections. The other way is that you have only 15 minutes after sending the message to do any edits. After that, you're stuck with your typos. So here's how to edit messages, iMessages, in iOS 16. The first thing you need to do is update to iOS 16. Once you've updated, here's what to do. Number one, find the message you want to edit and long press on it. Number two, tap on Edit. Number three, make your corrections in the text field, then tap the blue check mark on the right side. As mentioned once before, there is an important thing to note about being able to edit a previously sent iMessage. Apple says you have only 15 minutes to edit it, otherwise it's like that forever. That's the same time period you have to unsend a message. That said, it really depends on three things. Those are how often the recipient checks their message app, if they have notifications on, and how quickly your fingers can make the edit. If you edit an iMessage, once edited, that iMessage will show a small gray note next to it saying edited. That will be visible by the person you sent it to, as well as your own message app. It won't show exactly what was edited, however. I hope you found my video on how to edit messages in iOS 16 to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.